Welcome to Senior KG class. Let's start with our numbers activity. So first activity is missing numbers. You can see here there is a caterpillar and there is number 26. We have to fill the missing numbers, right? After 26 we have the next number, that is 27. After 27 we have the next number 28. The next number is 29. After 29 we have number 30. And after 30 the number is 31. Let's do the next one. What comes before 10? Number 9. So we are going to write here number 9. Then what comes after 10? We have number 11. After 11 we have number 12. After 12 we have number 13. After 13 we have the number 14. And after 15 we have the number 16. So the next number we have here is 30. After 30 we are going to write 31, 32, 33, 34. Here we have 35, then we are going to write 36 and 37. So let's do the last one. Here we have number 39. After 39 we are going to write number 40, 41, 41. The next number we are going to write is 42, 43, 44, 45. And the last number is 46. Here we have completed our first activity. Now let's go to the second activity. The second activity, that is count and write. We are going to count and write the number here. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So we are going to write the number 17. So now let's count the second line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23. So we have 23 beads, right? So we are going to write 23. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So here we have 12 pink beads, right? Now let's go to the next one. Shall we start? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So here we have total 25 beads, right? So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Here we have total 33 beads. Okay. And the last one now we are going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So we are going to write here number 14. So this was our activity.